Mr. Davis, could you give us a summary of our financial status, please, sir?
Chairman, we are under budget in every expense category, and we are under budget in the revenue category as well. Year-to-date, we're about $23,000 below what we budgeted, which was last year's corrections for the most part. But I also, the tax bill just went out, and I do until February 15, and I'm expecting that to true up to the $20,000 in December.
So you're not expecting any millage, I mean, any revenue between now and?
No, we're collecting revenues now, of course. It's under budget. We have budgeted, at this point, we have budgeted to receive $81,000 of millage collections. At this point, we've only received $57,600. Now, understand that those collections, we're not getting those funds. We don't expect to get any money probably until January. It's usually the sinking fund, we have to accumulate a certain amount to satisfy the debt service sinking fund out of the initial collections, which does occur probably in sometime in December, by the first couple of weeks of December, by the time it gets all handled by the county and they're ready to make a disbursement to it. Last year was February. I'm expecting this year to get Paul Harris to tell the superintendent, make sure that occurs as early as possible.
Okay, good. Any other questions, Mr. Davis?
I move we accept the financials as presented.
Second.
All right, all in favor, raise your right hand.